Tim Collins with Cullman Today. I'm out at Christmas at the Park in Good Hope with Mayor Jerry Bartlett. Mayor, just finished the parade. That was spectacular. Good job this year.
Thank you. We appreciate it. We were afraid when we first heard the weather forecast. We were afraid it was going to be just too cold, but there's no wind, and it got up close to 50, so it just worked out great.
And you had some nice floats.
Nice floats. Dana really went out and preached. We want some good floats. Feel like we got them.
Well, I was impressed with the horses, kind of the equestrian part. There's some big horses, some nice carriage rides.
Yeah, we're real pleased. Got to throw a lot of candy, and there's a lot of people on the side of the road. So.
I was injured in a candy incident out here.
Oh, no. Somebody hit you upside the head?
Well, they got me in the eye, but it's okay. It's part of the job. Now, tell me about the float with Santa. That may be the best float I've seen in the parade season. That took a lot of time and effort.
Dana and our workers with the street department ordered that in. It was like a work in progress, and they painted and put it all together, and they are really proud of it.
It's well done. Now we're down here in the park. This goes on for a while. You got free hamburgers. What else?
We got free hamburgers. We got a train ride that just loaded up right here. We got Santa House where you get to take pictures with Santa. Then we have another house right beside it. It's called our Cookie House, where they put icing on a cookie and decorate it with sparkles and all kind of stuff. And then we have a hay ride right outside of there. So in an hour and a half, it's going to be dark by 4:30. So by the time everybody does that and gets their face painted upstairs and gets them something to eat, they might have time to ride the train twice, maybe. But
so what you're saying is if they want to come on down here right now.
Oh, yeah. There's
and you've got T-shirts for sale, looks like to me.
$1. We sell them for $1. Pepsi gives them to us, and we sell it just to kind of help pay for our food. And it just works great.
Looks like you've got some young citizens wanting to have their picture taken with you.
Oh, yeah. It's my grandson.
Okay. Mayor, thanks for talking to me. Great parade.
Thank you.
Really strong.
Appreciate it.